I'm Captain Jesse Carlson, Company Commander, Alpha Company, 3rd 116th. The training buildup, we went through squad sticks, platoon live fires, and then we moved up to a company sticks, preparing us to move into the company Calfex. It's been a good experience for my soldiers. They've got an opportunity to train on some specialty weapons like the Carl Gustav and the SDM that we were just fielded. Leading up to the Calfex, it was invaluable training to have the OCTs out there providing additional guidance and getting us prepared to go through this culminating event. So the company went through a blank live fire. When we got on ground, we were issued blank rounds and we walked out and went through the lane. It was a great opportunity for the guys to see how the terrain would affect their maneuver throughout the Calfex. So seeing that and having an opportunity to adjust from there allowed us to do it a little bit safer when we actually had the live rounds. I was very impressed with my company during this exercise. Over the past few months, during the training buildup with the squad live fire and the platoon live fire, I've seen the company progressively get better. During the Calfex, they really exceeded all my expectations, and moving under the coordinated CAS and indirect fire, it was very, very excellent. So this training has been very useful for us. There's not a lot of times in the Army where you get the opportunity to maneuver with indirect and close air support at the same time. So the guys getting the understanding on how to do that before they actually get overseas, where they might see this happen in real life, it's been invaluable. So my company is a mix of new and pretty experienced soldiers. So being here and having the opportunity to train together as a whole unit and having that additional guidance from 5th Armor has really built the company up to where they're prepared to succeed overseas.